guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Mariah David here today again, and I am back with another video. Guys, today I want to address a particular thing I saw on Instagram some days back about skin bleaching and everything. There's this video I was trending. I'm going to show you guys the video. The video is about a woman that soaked herself inside, in short, a skin care vendor or a skincare therapist. She actually soaked a woman into a particular water bath, and she was actually doing instant whitening at that moment, okay? And she was actually making a video, and she actually mentioned her name in the video as well. That's why a lot of people actually were going for her. By the long run, she was actually coming back for people to insult people and everything. But that's just another talk entirely. I'm here to talk about the chemical that was used inside that video. I'm going to show you this video. So guys, just take a look at this video. I'm going to show you a small clip of that video. So watch.
At out of either body care and spa, but let me say, as you can see, it's very instant. You can see now.
See, I see that.
And this is December period.
Can you guys see that?
So your instant body wash, your whitening instant body.
Can you guys just see that? Can you see as our skin is whitening? Like, if you want to bleach your skin, I'm sure I might have done a video of the things you should know before you bleach your skin. One thing I said in that video is you should trust your skin vendors. It's not all skin vendors out there that will actually put you in mind. We actually want the best for you. Why would you? Okay, I'm not even talking about the skin vendor now. I'm talking about you yourself that want to bleach your skin. Why would you allow yourself to be put inside a particular water bath that is going to whiten you instantly? Like, how? How is that even? Do not even try. That is very, very, that is to the extreme. Whitening yourself, it's just 3 days whitening, 5 days whitening, 7 days whitening. People are running away from it. But you want an instant whitening cream. Why would you even want that? See, we all want to be white, we all want to be fair, we want to be fair, because when you are fair, you are fine, you are pretty, you are very attractive and all of that. But doing it the wrong way is actually going to, you're going to regret, you're going to actually give yourself a deadly disease. Guys, skin cancer is real, and this particular chemical she used, what I felt she used, was fungicide natural light. I'm going to put a picture of the fungicide natural light. It might not be this particular fungicide, because there's another concentrated fungicide that is actually sold separately, not even this type. So this is what I know, common people know. This is like fungicide natural light. This fungicide natural light is mostly used for pedicures. If you want to do your pedicure, you soak your leg inside warm water, then you put a little of that fungicide natural light, then it brings out dirt, you actually remove dark areas of your leg and everything. And most people use it for knuckles. You can actually soak your hands, if you have dark knuckles, you soak your hands inside it for not more than 10 minutes. For not more than 10 minutes, you soak your hands inside, and there's a particular measurement you can use. And even when if you've used this fungicide natural light before, you will know what I'm talking about. This chemical is very strong, because when you put your hands inside the water, you can actually feel this tingling thing on your hands. And I've used it before on my hands and on my leg as well. Not even more than 10 minutes. And once you're done, you have this slippery kind of hand. If you are removing the dirt, you'll be seeing as those dark, this thing I'm actually shedding off and everything. Then you moisturize it with a very strong whitening cream so that it's going to maintain and does not allow your knuckles come back again. Okay, that is what I actually know is best to use with that chemical. I'm not soaking your entire body inside that chemical just to have instant whitening. Like, why would you even do that? Why would you do that? That is like dangerous to the extreme. You're soaking your entire body inside that kind of chemical. Do you know where else the chemical is entering? Are you like, when I saw the video, I didn't want to react on the video initially, but I just like, sometimes the video keep coming up, and I'm like, what? I have to talk about this to my subscribers. I want you guys to know that skin bleaching is beautiful. Fine, but when you do it the wrong way, you're going to actually eat yourself and eat your skin eventually. So now the video going up now and everybody going to attack her, and she was like, okay, the old skincare vendors know what they put to their cream to sell. We are all hypocrites and all of that. We all know what you used, and what you used was fungicide natural, like, which is not supposed to be used for the entire body. Like, that is a risk at your own end. And what if something have happened? And I'm very sure that whitening, it cannot be permanent, because the fungicide natural light doesn't give you permanence. You have to be consistent. You have to use a very good whitening cream to make, even if it's just for your knuckles. If you think you put your knuckles on that inside that water and you think once you're removing the dark patch and everything is just permanent, you just stop it that way. No. So imagine that going back there continuously. What if something bad just happens? And this thing, this chemical is very, very strong. Should not be used on the entire body. If you're planning and thinking, oh, maybe somebody has used it now and she's still alive, why can't you think about yourself? Think about the future for your skin. Think about the future for yourself. If you want to bleach your skin, these are the kind of people that make it look as if skin bleaching is something very, very bad or something. Skin bleaching is not bad. It depends on how the cream you use, the way you do it, and the vendor you use. So you have to be very, very careful where you source your product from, where you even, what you even use. If you don't even know what you are using, ask your vendor what kind of ingredients you put in this cream. It'll be able to explain to you what is there. Okay, I don't know, this video is just making me vex. I don't know, I've not smiled in this video. This video is not making me vex. Like when I just watch, let me just show you guys the video again so you just see. Just watch
see now from it's beginning cleaning to up watch. And this is December period. So your instant body wash, your whitening instant body wash, it's very, very effective. Just for 30k, the result is instant at House of Frida Body Care and Spa.
Can you see that?
As you can see
how very, very scary. Which actually looks scary. As much as I like skin whitening, as I see people whitening their skin and I don't see anything, this is like the first time I'm going to see something and be like, kilo day. Some people go even as far as adding relaxer, adding shampoo, adding hypo. Like, why? There are other good ingredients that make up a cream. There are other good ingredients that make you whitening, not a relaxer. How will you add relaxers to your body cream just because you want to sell? So, and some people that patronize the people, they know that this thing you're adding is that they know it's bad, they know it, but they will still want to do it because, oh, maybe my husband won't likes fair people, they have this side. It doesn't work that way. You guys have to be very, very careful what you apply on your skin. Be very, very careful. I don't want videos to be so long, and I just feel like I've actually said something. Like, please don't come for me. Just leave that in the comment section. If you've watched that video and you've seen, or you have anything to say about the video, just put it in the comment section. I'd like to hear your thoughts and everything about this video. I've just said my own thoughts. I'm not trying to bring anybody's business down. I just want to like tell you guys what this thing actually is and things you should avoid. Okay. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, once we're talking about skin bleaching and skin lightening a lot, leave it in the comment section. I'm going to like tell you guys or educate you guys about it. Okay, so just give this video a thumbs up, share, and also like. Oh, I've said like already. Anyways guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.